started at Great Lake Central in Alma, Michigan. And the power is SC35, GP35, 290, and then SC40-2, 382.
GLC-ONPN is coming from Owosso, Michigan to Thur, Michigan. CSTN is coming from Cadillac, Michigan to Thur, Michigan. They will be at Thur, Michigan. That's this ONPN is going. We will meet it in Shepherd, Michigan around 30 seconds before the train came.
Thank you.
ONTN is flying through Rosebush, Michigan for Clare, Michigan. We would end this chase here and then go somewhere else to catch more trains. We were meeting for another train. This one is leading a military equipment on LSRC, Lake State Railway, bound for Gaylord, Michigan. After Grayling Yard, we will go to the depot in Grayling, Michigan to catch the Lake State for the last time. This one had military equipment, I bet you guys know. The power is just a GP something, 803, leading a local heading north, bound for Grayling, Michigan with military equipment. Guys, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. This was an epic day by the two greatest short lines in northern Michigan. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.